Welcome to Vlogmas Day 17. That was horrible. Let's go, Tesco's. Let's go, Tesco's, to find a Christmas jumper. Thank you very much, thank you very much, people kind sometimes. Here is the Christmas spirit. Let's go Tesco's and get a Christmas jumper. Ooh. Oh, my shoelace undone. Oh well. I like this one. It's like a Christmas pudding. Oh, it lights up. Let's try it. I'm getting weird looks. Oh well. That looks so cool. Let's turn it off. How do I turn it off? Done.
It's open.
Yay! H&M. Sell. Sales to sell. Oh, it's not even focusing. Inside we go. Christmas jumper.
No, we do on the cell section.
Cell section.
That's cool.
It's nice.
Hello, Vlogmas Day 17. It's me and Vlogmas Day 18. Just saying that I didn't do anything else for the rest of the day. Therefore, I'm going to show you what was in my advent calendar. Therefore, that will take up some time. Calendars, even though it's Vlogmas Day 18. Chocolate, Day 17. I actually didn't open it. And I haven't opened today's one either, so. Got two to open. Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas. I open tomorrow's one tomorrow. AKA today. But later. This is what I got on Day 17. I've got a pink nail polish. I really, really like the sizes of these. How they're kind of easy to put in your handbag. Anywhere. I like the size. So I put the logo on it. Then, on this one, where's 17? 7. There it is. I haven't opened today's ones because I was getting ready, but I'll open later. My dogs keep on barking. So we got this lip gloss wand, which is a different packaging to the other recently ones I've got. Oh, now I've just got teeth marks in it. The dogs are being so naughty. Here is the little applicator. My amazing nails. I'm getting them done acrylic'd soon. It smells really good. I think all lip glosses like this smell really good. Anyway, that was what was in my event calendar. Trust me, I've been editing tomorrow's vlog, which is today's vlog, what I'm doing now. And trust me, it's so fun. Like, my sister's in it, and I don't think you've seen my sister in a vlog yet, but everyone kind of knows my sister because she's known for, like, being crazy and being my sister. So you'll be seeing a lot of her in tomorrow's vlog, which I'm really excited about because she's really funny and beautiful. And, yeah, I'm just gonna go now. I'll see you tomorrow with a brand new vlog, and I'm very sorry that this vlog is tiny and very short, but trust me, tomorrow's vlog will be worth it. Bye, love you all. Set the rest. You're on day 14, I'm pretty sure, and we got a red lipstick. Whoop whoop. Yesterday we got an eyeshadow, don't forget that. Yesterday's vlog was very boring, as this one is as well. Yeah, red lipstick. Happy with that. So yeah.